And we are also learning tonight that Adams County is leading the state in alcohol-related fatalities.
And tonight, Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood has more on how officials are responding to this issue. Gabby.
Yeah, guys, well, Adams County says they are planning on taking a much more aggressive approach to any small signal that a driver may be impaired. Here's that video again that we just showed you coming up from Saturday morning when a CSP trooper avoids being hit while investigating that crash. Now, this happening where two patrol cars were hit at that same scene. Now, both of those people who were behind the wheel were suspected to be impaired drivers. Last year alone, 35 people in Adams County were killed in impaired driving related crashes. Over a third of CSP's fatality investigations were also at the hands of impaired drivers.
We have got to do something to reverse this trend. And our troopers are out there working every minute of every day trying to do just that. We are trying to get people to drive better, to do their job, and be responsible behind the wheel.
Now tonight at 10, also you will hear from Mothers Against Drunk Driving who say they're aware of the problem there in Adams County, and they're standing and working with CSP in Adams County to combat these rising numbers. Live in studio, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.